Wow.
Welcome back.
All right, don't worry. I have iron chestplate pants.
Do you have two pairs of iron pants?
No.
And that doesn't help me.
Welcome back, everyone, to the scariest corona. Actually, I poisoned.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
Saya,
it jumped me.
You are.
Let's
start
lava.
To our episode 2, guys.
Anyway, welcome back. At least you're not on half.
I'm walking into the void. Oh my god. Oh! I'm gonna get poisoned again! It sucks. Oh my god, I'm so fucking good.
Saya, you're not that good.
Yeah. I mean, you got poisoned, Saya. Come on.
I got scared. Oh, I hate this game mode. I hate I want to go home.
Yeah.
There's another case.
Okay, well, I have 5 diamonds. Yay, me. I spent one in a minecart chest.
You'll probably need them.
This is phobia on crack.
Yeah.
Light's a monster. I kick it.
Like, honestly, going to the surface and getting a cow of like a bucket of milk. Like 16 buckets of milk.
Oh my god, that's
actually a legitimate strategy.
I
might
go up to the surface
once
I can get some milk.
Is it daytime?
Yeah, I'm gonna do that too.
Yeah, it is, huh?
Okay, I'm going to the surface to get milk.
Okay, thank you, Greep. That is the answer to this.
I can make a gap, by the way.
I can make multiple gaps. So
I'm gonna need a few.
I can almost make iron pants.
Ooh, so I have the diamond pick right now.
Okay. Oh, wait, I don't even have enough iron.
I need one more gold
bucket, though.
For 2 gaps, so I'm gonna try to get that before I cut up. I'm also gonna get apples while I'm up there.
Yeah, that's a good
one. That was torches. Good
Minecraft's a fucking horror game. I got the gold. Alright, we're good.
I honestly think we should just cave together and like play.
I'm so down.
Please,
can we?
I think the winner is gonna be whoever just like
doesn't take
hurt themselves going into meetup. This is ridiculous.
Alright, I'm gonna smelt my gold and heal quick twice. I'm gonna need a gap for my good friend Greeples.
Yeah, I can make I have 22 gold, so I can make that's
alright. I'm only gonna need one for now.
I don't hear any other monster besides cave spiders. I haven't this entire game.
You wouldn't believe this, but I actually ran into a regular spider. Alright, so now
I'm
Operation.
Like, astute enough to tell the difference that quickly, so I'd be scared of any spider.
Wait, I just realized we're not gonna be able to get string other than the cave spiders.
Yep. Alright, I'm just gonna make 5 buckets and fill them all with milk. Actually,
yes.
You know what? I'm gonna make 6 buckets.
Do you have spare iron?
I have 11 spare iron.
Can you make me a few buckets?
I'll just make all my iron into buckets. How about that? I have 9 buckets right now.
Are you guys
all
up
right,
in
where
that
do
swamp?
No, I'm gonna just run around until I find a cow, and then I'll TL when I find a cow.
I'm in the swamp. I'm under the swamp right now. Ask KS spiders, we don't go there. Okay. Yeah,
I'm going to give old Betsy quite the workout.
I don't know what to do.
Right I need now. Armor.
Yeah, there's same. You and me both
have
size, though.
Oh my god, it's so dark!
Okay, is there cave spiders around this corner?
Oh,
not.
Okay, I can make full iron. Oh,
that
thank
was
god.
Quick.
I found a 13 vein. I only need 9, so.
Oh, is that one of them? Yeah, it is!
Oh. Escape.
I blocked up my hole. Like, fuck me for walking out of my strip mine for 2 seconds, right?
Cyclone. Minecraft's a horror game.
Get lava buckets to deal with the cave spiders.
Yeah, I got one now.
I actually have enough string for both from killing cave spiders. You and me.
Alright, I'm gonna head up because I'm scared. I want to cave with you guys. I think us caving together is really a nice idea.
Oh, there's a chest right there.
I'm right here, but I'm moving, so.
Alright, well, actually, you're right by me, so. Right there.
Oh, wonderful. Just need to find a cow.
I almost just got cave spidered again.
Thank goodness I don't. Could someone tell me?
I dug up into a cave spider thing again. But I could tell if it was because I didn't have a torch.
This whole map so is a cave spider thing.
This is so scary. Like
Last season was nightmare mode and it wasn't even this bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, because at least you could see and use Fulbright.
Scariest thing that happened to me was when Wizard jumps me.
And then did you kill him?
I did kill him.
Dubs.
He got the jump and I still killed him.
Oh, I found even had better gear. One piece of gold in this chest. Fantastic.
Good job.
Oh,
no, Gavin!
That was predictable.
No, yeah. Gavin!
Whoever would have guessed that would happen.
I took half a heart from gravel.
Oh, man.
I Cows, spawned.
Okay. Come to these courts. Come. There is a couple cows. There's three. There's four cows here.
There's four cows.
Okay, I filled my inventory up with cow milk.
300, 600.
Well, I'm finding my way up. I'm gonna need a map though. I'm getting around cave spiders.
I have 9 buckets of milk in my inventory right now.
Oh man,
that's smart though. Like that's actually big brand.
Yeah.
I'm in the void again.
While I'm waiting for you guys, I'm just gonna cut down.
You need
some
to stop saying that. I think you're gonna like fall out of the world every time you announce that.
There's bedrock.
Like Gavin and is it Mystery Box?
Yeah.
That was hilarious.
Just fucking falls. That is.
Oh, is that green?
They're like cutting down trees.
Sweet.
Hey, it's me.
Can I have a bucket of milk?
Yeah, here. I'll give you.
Thank you so much.
I kind of want to keep like a couple on me. So.
Yeah, don't worry about Saya. I'm sure.
I have one bucket, but I would like maybe one or two more.
Oh man.
All right.
I'm probably the most prone to get poisoned because I'm very aggressive.
Because you already got poisoned twice.
Once. Send me down to 3 hearts.
To say I agree with your assessment, you are the most prone to it.
Hey, can I get another
based
kill?
On data?
Grief, these cows are just watching you cook your food.
No, don't kill them though.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You gotta leave them for milk.
Yeah, of course.
We save cows here. Oh, by the way, at some point we're gonna need a lava pool because I didn't get the obby because there was about 8,000 game spiders.
Yeah, that's understandable.
We're gonna need chickens at some point too. Oh, there's a lot. Actually, no, there's like 16 cows over here.
As long as we can get like full iron and enchants by meetup, I think we're pretty good.
And some healing.
Yeah.
I mean, downright seem higher knowing that I just kind of found them.
Not lose too much health.
I was finding like a good amount of stuff in the caves. It's just the cave spiders was making it tough to like really explore.
Yeah, like I was seeing things, I just couldn't get to them.
I suppose Gavin dying kind of helps a little bit. Or no, it doesn't help. It doesn't help. That's what I mean.
I was like, not one of the good teams.
Because that gives more healing to Smear.
Oh.
And Smear's probably the best player playing.
Is he?
Who else is better? Ari?
Isn't Rocket good?
I don't think Rocket's better than Smear, though.
Alright, take pretty you need just one couple. Here you go.
Yeah. I'll probably need another soon enough. Don't kill that cow yet. I'm gonna milk it.
Oh, Sai is here. Okay. Hey.
There's... Yeah.
And then do we just want to dig down here so like we know what the cows are? Alright,
what do you guys do? I'm scared.
I have one gap on me left if you guys have 2 gold, I can actually make another gap.
I
have none. I mined exactly 16 then left.
Okay, fair enough.
Okay. I'm gonna like
just, block it up
from your road. I'm gonna go west.
Good plan.
I'm just gonna we're all gonna end up in the same cave anyway, so.
Well, yeah. Well, it's all the same cave. They're all everything's connected.
It's like the Marvel Cinematic Universe where everything's connected, except for it's Minecraft.
I was gonna say that was deep. Everything. We're all interconnected.
Yes.
The Lord
of the show I watched on Netflix.
Part of the Dire Straits extended
universe.
What
show?
Dark.
I've never seen that.
It's good. It's German.
Nice.
It was about time travel.
The only show I have. Good.
like everything's connected all the time, because you know.
Well, yeah, with time travel, everything usually is connected.
Yeah, it's cool.
It's good though.
Yeah, it's super good.
Oh my gosh, I love time travel shit. Like,
definitely recommend.
I hear them, guys. I hear them.
I don't hear them yet. I found iron though, so if anyone needs that,
Ninja.
I found some as well.
Found some as well.
How this vein treats me first.
We need to find a lava pool so I can mine Oppie. Safe.
Yeah. I mean, if you're not using it for anything.
Grapples, I'm coming over to you. There are cave spiders here.
I found a thing. I found an entrance into an area. I hear cave spiders too, but there's none here yet.
Of course.
I'd rather be close to you than
I found an entrance.
By myself.
I don't.
Oh my god, anything. Like a piece of grass came into view and I was like, oh! Because thought it was a cave spider.
I am here.
Piece of grass.
Alright.
Oh my god, grass.
Okay, I found a case spider spawner, but I'm less afraid. Okay, get the milk bucket.
I did too.
Oh man, it's actually not that hard to see names.
Nah.
Surprisingly. I don't like that.
Breaking the case spider spawner.
I broke one too. That's how you can get a lot of levels, so.
Oh, I see case spider coming towards me. You fool! I have lava.
Oh, I should put the lava bucket on my bar.
I have
fire. Do that, dude. I
found 3 gold in my car chest.
Oh, good. Oh, I'm finding just like gold ore.
I honestly, gonna be honest, really happy that there are no creepers.
That is creepers.
Yes. I haven't gotta be careful. Stop making things up, Si.
Are there not? I haven't seen any.
I ran into a creeper earlier. It was like in the dark. I like turned the corner. It was right in front of me. I was like, ah!
Are you trying to get us killed by a creeper?
Those must be the hardest mob to take on, because if they're in the void, you will die.
I feel like, hey, I'm still in running for Iron Man. So is Ninja.
Yeah, surprisingly.
I'm not.
Or I guess I'm playing really passively, so I don't know.
I was gonna say we've came in fully equipped for the cave spiders. These guys have nothing against us. This is like, you know. Like a show where like the enemy comes up and we're like not ready at all, but then we go do a training montage and now we're not ready.
Now we're so ready, and who knows, maybe with the power of friendship we could win this.
The Rocky theme for the entire first half of the episode.
Yeah, when we were like milking cows.
Guys, I found gold. I have 12 gold. I'm not gonna look for a lava pool. I think I'm just gonna like mine these little lava streams.
That's a good idea.
For obsidian. Okay, spiders. Okay, spiders. Oh, I found 2 diamonds in a minecart chest.
So easy to breathe. Okay.
Oh, this is so scary.
It's a little frightening.
Top 10 things that are scarier than Five Nights at Freddy's.
I can name a few.
This is one of them.
Oh man. There's lava.
Last time I mined redstone, it gave me diamonds. This time I mined redstone, it did not give me diamonds.
Fuck you, redstone! Oh, yes.
I saw this creep. Is that your new permanent skin, by the way? Or are you never going back to L?
No, well, so, like, it's kind of funny. I actually, like, I'm basically just, basically only wearing the skin for pretty much everything, but there's, like, some rounds that I feel like I kind of, like, have to, like, wear the L skin for, like, the lore of the rounds.
Like, international like, or something?
Like, Gateway and, Phobia.
Okay,
but
that makes sense.
I don't know, not really international. I kind of feel like I can.
Don't worry. I've had on this fucking VTuber fit for probably a little too long.
If you want to redesign in Gateway, you just have to come up with a good pitch for how it fits the lore. That's what Light did.
The only reason I'd want like a redesign is I like my art a lot, but like just change like the shirt color and give me a bow tie.
Well, that's not really a redesign. Yeah. That's just changing.
Yeah, just change a few colors.
You change your clothes every side.
Because my main skin is Bowtie Boy.
Bowtie.
I have 10 diamonds on me right now.
But you have to have the punch. I think that's my lore in Gateway involves me being really aggressive.
I think. All right. I thought about the last one we did Julia's, but just in the same pose, and it was pretty easy.
Oh no! Oh, I love a bucket. Again, didn't work. Okay.
I do like punching the screen, even if I don't play.
Yeah, that was funny.
Makes me feel special.
I thought of the lore of Catgirl Greeples in Gateway. I went to cure the infection that was like the half L thing. It didn't work. And I
you just became a
it
cat.
Turned me into a cat girl. Okay. It worked, but that was a side effect.
At what cost?
Yeah. Oh god.
Oh man, guys, I'm exploring open cave right now. This is ridiculous.
It's a wonder that I have not been hit yet, is all I'm saying.
It's a wonder that I wait.
God. Okay, I'm done. I'm good. Did it. I'm alive. Oh my god. Stop spawning case but okay, what milk.
Did you get poisoned?
I got poisoned, but I
oh my god, that's actually huge. You only took I went down to 3 hearts for mine, but with the milk you can only have to take like a heart and a half.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's definitely the way to go.
I'm not Iron Man anymore though. So Ninja, you gotta do this for the team. All the pressure's on you now.
Also, Sam was complaining about this. Dude hasn't taken a bit of damage yet. It's you. It's literally just you living in Spyro.
No, I feel that it's like mentally damaging to not.
Yeah, I have more diamonds.
It's just so scary.
I should make some more pieces.
I have 3 spare.
I have 14 diamonds on me right now, so I probably should make something.
Yeah, I'm not even anywhere near enough to like be taking this risk. I'm just gonna dig straight down.
All right. I think I'm gonna make a diamond chest plate and boots. I have 2 diamonds left over.
Oh man, cave raids.
All right, and then
good.
I can make a helmet.
Yeah. And hopefully we'll find more diamonds. But yeah, it's looking good.
Thing is, there's no lava pool, so I'm trying to get a good like grasp on lava streams. But some are in such shitty spots.
There's no lava pools. I found a lot of little like individual blocks.
Yeah, I don't think there's any like full lava pools, but blocks there. Did you get all the stuff for any chance yet, or are you still working on it? See ya.
Me, I'm trying to get obsidian. I can't find lava is the problem. Also, don't call me that. That's the one name that's off limits.
Okay.
It's always like what the like substitute teacher would like call me when they're reading off the attendance list.
Oh.
And everyone made fun of me in like elementary school because of it.
Gotcha.
It's very personal.
Fuck them.
But like,
let's go beat them up.
Yeah.
All right, we got it.
We can use the cave spider strategy on them.
Yeah.
Just dump lava on them.
Yeah, dump lava on everyone who bullied Saya.
Yeah.
Just.
You don't fuck with.
IRL picks up lava from like Hawaii. Yeah.
Something tells me though, realistically, you can't like get lava into an iron bucket and have the iron bucket still be like. I found more diamonds.
It probably would melt.
Okay, I found 5 diamonds. I'm gonna make myself a helmet. Or I can make
pants.
So.
No, make pants.
Make pants.
Oh wait, no, we won't have to start
I found
too.
A cave
wait, no,
that someone's explored. That's
well,
fine.
You have like more diamonds.
It's probably a cave. That
I'll make a helmet.
All right. Shit. We do want to get pants though. Oh, diamonds.
Yeah.
Sheesh.
I should have made pants. Fuck. Should have find more diamonds. I'm almost full diamond already.
Nice, I'm almost full iron.
You got this, Ninja.
But you also have been playing very cautiously, which I admire.
Yes.
You do what I cannot.
Just gear me up, and I won't take any damage.
I found a fucking spawner.
Oh, gold. I am finding, like, good stuff. And caves, just the caves are terrifying to be in.
Yeah, like every time I hear that little liquidy. Piss,
I think I found my old cave.
Dip out of my caves. I think I found.
Which
your
means
cave, so.
danger. I had to take half heart so I wouldn't take cave spider damage.
That's fair.
My,
you know what?
Jane, I think I'm in my old cave.
Shit. I don't know what to do in this situation.
scared.
Don't like, are you gonna like break down and cry?
Yeah.
When you're a kid. Start, like, we're gonna like find you in a cave, you're gonna be like, in a ball, like rocking back and forth. Oh god.
Oh no. I'll see you next episode.
See
you. I'll end it in a minute.